Tell Mama about it. Yeah?
A few months after experiencing one of her happiest moments of becoming a mom, Kasia Maranovich faced one of her most difficult, being diagnosed with cervical cancer.
I did my regular tests, you know, every year, and then eventually it came to like every 3 years how it was. And they were never abnormal, so this came as a very big shock.
This is Kasia.
Kasia's treatment included 4 courses of brachytherapy, a technique that places radiation internally in or near the tumor. The first 3 courses were done in the traditional way. After being anesthetized, an applicator was inserted vaginally. Then the brachytherapy team planned a course of treatment based on MR images while she waited for several hours. Radiation was then given through the applicator in another room. But her last course was done in a much more streamlined way in Sunnybrook's new MR brachytherapy suite. Doctors have nicknamed the space the Swiss Army knife, as it allows for imaging, implantation, and radiation delivery all in one space. After the applicator was inserted, Kasia was immediately given an MRI while she was anesthetized, providing her brachytherapy team with crystal clear images to plot her treatment path, allowing radiation to be safely given in that space and eliminating her discomfort during the procedure. This approach targets the cancer more accurately, spares healthy surrounding tissue from radiation exposure, and cuts an 8-hour procedure down to just 2.5. Dr. Ananth Ravi and Dr. Eric Leung led her brachytherapy team.
So that is just paradigm shifting now, that we can see what we're doing. We now can then say that for this particular patient, we're going to design just for her the perfect dose distribution.
Patients have better outcomes with this technique and lower side effects, so it's very exciting for us.
Kasia says the experience of having the procedure done in the traditional and now new way was like night and day.
When I went into the operating room, I was obviously put under, and then I woke up and everything was done. So there was none of that waiting around and the discomfort. And I could just get back here and get back to my son, and I was definitely more alert, and it was a much more pleasant experience, that's for sure.
The hope is to now treat more women, up to several dozen cases of gynecological cancer here every year. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.